for the Mazda, Brandon?
Yeah, for a little bit.
Bringing her here.
These go just like right here. That lines up?
Yep. You're good on my side.
Easy.
Power to weight is super important. This car is triple the weight of that car. My favorite measurement, my favorite scale for power to weight is horsepower per ton. The reason I like horsepower per ton is because you can actually grasp your head around what 300 horsepower does in a 2,000 pound car. You can put anything in perspective with a Miata. 500 wheel horsepower in a Miata is a lot of horsepower in a Miata. You're power to weight is 500 horsepower per ton, which that is. But something like this is 300 horsepower per ton. And it's easy to make that calculation too. You can kind of compare the power to weight differences between cars much easier using that scale, in my opinion. Ready?
Yeah. Struggling.
Good.
I'm gonna jump in so I can control the throttle.
Slide your other foot around that side.
I can't imagine going,
give her a wrap. This doesn't have ABS, this doesn't have traction control, and it's f***ing cold as
there's a clutch.
There is a clutch. So you have to be careful on acceleration and like just getting started, as well as of course braking, because
these
are going to lock up.
Really?
They're going to lock up so fast.
Wow.
In this weather at least.
Right, yeah, that makes sense.
So just be careful with it. The clutch is... it's pretty difficult. The one thing is you're not gonna be locked until you're going like 10 miles an hour. So you have to slip the clutch for 10 to 15 miles an hour.
Interesting.
So just be careful with it, really slow with the clutch, and you're probably not gonna have to shift, but just push the clutch in, pull it back to first gear, and then keep the clutch in. So if you wanna put it back into neutral, not the red one, that's fire suppression.
Oh, God,
pull this back, and then push it forward like you're downshifting. So now it's in neutral, and then you can let out the clutch. And that's essentially how you do it.
Okay. All right, this is by far the craziest thing I've ever driven. All right, so wait, is it forward first or pull it?
Pull it for, yeah. Pull it to upshift, push it to downshift. So is it?
Yeah, then the red one.
Mm-hmm.
resting my foot on the gas and it spins.
That's a lot different from other Mazdas, right?
What do you say?
A lot different from your Mazdas, right?
Yeah, unfortunately.
What'd you think about it?
It was so awesome. That is the craziest thing I've ever driven, for sure.